Oh, just start with that in the AS Camel. Just start with me. Any car before, on other platforms. I think that many will call it at my crack and want them sometimes. No, but don't babble on you. The catch what I said. For me, it's needless. It's nonsensical because any idea, what you're saying, I mean, it's not something that we really need as an industry now. Because lots of platforms, you need this thing, you create it, you have a company, you say, on Africa from the outside streams. So they are a content creator in it. Some are making $2,000, others are making $20,000 every month. Almost a car back. So those who have a new stream platform now, to what benefit? I mean, that's it. So nobody's complaining about their royalties from all these other streaming platforms, whether it's a YouTube and that's it, and Spotify and all these. So, create another one, I mean, if you have to say, go and say, or create another one, or what's the essence?
But,